Girls, you made it to the University of Ghana. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, tell me, how has been the admission process and registration process been like? Has it been cumbersome?
No, it wasn't easy with a network jam. I myself, I had a late admission, and it's been so stressful. Not that easy at all.
And yourself?
Yeah, I was part of the early admission, but it wasn't easy. It was tensed up because the network was jamming up, yeah, with all staff, with the registration of the calls, with the registration of the residential areas too. It wasn't easy at all.
But help me understand something. Out of you of about 70 universities here in the Republic, why University of Ghana?
I chose University of Ghana because among the whole Ghana is the first, and then in Africa I heard is the seventh or something. And aside that, I think their education, how they teach, is good. And to come out from the university is not easy, but you come out with flying colors and being able to do what you want to do for yourself, as in what you want in future, you can actually gain it from being in this school.
So what course were you offered?
Theater arts.
Just that?
Yes, theater arts, BFA, Bachelor of Fine Arts. Oh. That's what I did.
Okay. And yourself?
Myself too, Bachelor of Fine Arts, a BFA student. Yeah, and me choosing this school, it's a premier university of the country. Mm-hmm. And with my course, this is where I can get a better, yeah, understanding of everything, and I can be taught well, and I can graduate with all the better grades I want. Yes. And
so in 4 years' time, if I'm privileged to speak to you two again, what should I expect to see the University of Ghana mold you girls into?
Into a superstar, more let me put it in this way, more confident and more outstanding person, a better person, more than I am now.
And yourself?
A great artist, of course. And see, with all the confidence, as she said, we can stand anywhere, we can move into any business, we can move into any company, and we'll be doing well. Yeah.
So to my superstar and confident lady, congratulations once again.
Thank
and
you.
I hope to see you around.
Okay.
Come.
Bye.
You made it to the nation's premier university. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Tell me your name and the school you're coming from.
I'm Chelsea Marianne. I'm from Holy Child.
And yourself?
I'm Rafia Audu. I'm from Holy Child School.
I thought you were going to say Liverpool. Anyway, I mean, how has been the registration and admission processes so far?
It's been hectic and all, running up and down, but then it's been cool.
Is it same?
Same. It's been hectic, but then everything with God, we are okay. Everything is cool now.
It's been a month or so on campus now. Tell me, how has been the experience?
Oh, for me personally, it's been fun. Like, yeah, I've had fun. Classes, lectures, yeah, it's cool. Like, it's cool. Sometimes you doze and all, but then, Charlie, it's cool.
I see it yourself.
Yeah, it's been walking up and down, but then it's been cool. So far, it's been cool. Mm. Yeah.
So what course were you offered?
Business admin.
Okay. And yourself?
I've been offered a course in theater art, a Bachelor of Arts, yeah.
Oh, okay. Very finally, help me understand. Is it just going to be hardcore academics or chilling or just a combination of the two?
To be a combination of both, because you can't just be learning and can't just be chilling. You have to combine. Do you understand? Yeah.
And yourself?
Same here. Like, you have fun, you learn, yeah, everything. Like, small, 50-50, yeah. Balance.
Nice. Let me wish you the best in your academics and chilling ambitions too. Oh,
thank you.
Congratulations once again.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Fresh Lagonites. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Tell me your name and the school you're coming from.
My name is Seth Yonato. I'm right now in Legon, and I was from West Africa Senior High School.
Was?
Yeah.
And yourself?
I'm Mensah Abdul Mateen, and I'm now in Legon, obviously, but I'm a past student of Unity International College, Fafa Adenta.
Oh, okay, I see. Tell me, how has been the admission processes, registration, hall, academic, course registrations, and what have you? How has been it so far?
It was hectic. At first, you go in and you check on the PCN to be like, no admission for you, and your heart will just bump out and you'll be like, oh God, what happened? Yeah. But as time goes on, you see, God is a miraculous God. Yeah. And I checked and I saw my name and I was just screaming elsewhere. Like, I was so happy. Yeah. And it was cool.
And yourself?
Well, as he said, it was hectic. Look, I never knew this school was so complex like that. Like, everything was online. When we came for the orientation and stuffs, they were just like Sakai talking of, you know, stuffs which are all online, and you got to go online to check. So what of those who had bad background in computer literacy? You see, yeah, they had to go through complex you know, strategies, procedures before they could, you know, access their admission, you know, letters and stuff. Yeah.
So it's been a week or a month actually on campus. How has been the experience like?
Wow, fantastic. I love being here. Here is so nice. I like to kiss the school. I want to see the proprietor and be like, I like the school. It was my fun moment in school was on Accra City campus, when I had this one friend be. She goes to buy potato and sausage and just stare at them and be like, Charlie, give me some pass. And they'll just buy some for you. That just, everything is so nice. We go to play pool at the back of the school. We just have fun. Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
And yourself, is it same?
Yeah, obviously the same. You see, but for me, I'm in the main campus here. And you know, from the gates to our departments and our lecture halls, come on, it's a whole problem altogether. If you're a type who don't have just that one city for the shuttle, then it becomes a problem from the gates to the departments and where you go for your lectures. It's a problem.
They should be getting you a car, I guess.
Yes, yeah. I think
all right, let me congratulate you once again, and I'll see you around.
Sure.
All right,
sure.
Congratulations.
Okay,
congratulations.
Thank you.
Tell me, it's been a month on campus. How has been the registration processes? And
it has been hectic though, but we are still coping.
But aside that, how has been campus experience?
Oh yes, it has been cool though. Everything is quite cool. It's fine, yeah.
But among the lot of universities, why did you choose the University of Ghana?
Oh goodness, because it has been my dream school.
Oh, yeah. The dream come true. Right?
Yes.
And what course were you offering?
Oh, I'm offering education. Mm. Education, yeah. Sociology and social work.
Mm. So at the end of 4 years here on campus, and I see you again, why should I expect to see you having been molded into by the University of
Ghana? You should be seeing, you know, like, you know, I'll be impacting, people will see me and I'll be impacting lives, like, you know, yeah, yeah. You should expect nothing else but the best.
Expect nothing else but the best. Congratulations once again, and I'll see you around.
Coming from Holy Child.
And yourself?
Navy Sultan, baby, a Holy Child.
And yourself?
Stella Kumatro, I'm from Ebrie Girls.